Why you gotta throw something, Rachel?
It's not necessary.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
Rachel, trick your knees.
Well, tell us what you're telling Cliff again. Nice uniform, by the way, Cliff.
So I was at the City Walk wearing my hat.
It's true. I was there. I'm a witness.
I was wearing my Ready, Set, Swim Coachella Valley shirt. So then we were walking back from the City Walk.
Right.
So then this happened.
You're going to tell the story on video, huh?
Yes.
Go ahead.
So we were walking past this bed full of teenagers.
Teenagers. That's the first problem. Oh, sorry. Oh, you're not a teenager. 27. You're 27. You were a teenager. I was a teenager a long time ago. Anyway, go ahead. Sorry. I digress. Go ahead.
I know. So then this teenager boy, he said, "Nice hat brought to me."
And well, no, I tried to cover. I said, "Thank you." And then he looked down and went, and he goes, "No." And I was like, "That's my daughter."
And
he
said,
felt, he felt bad.
No way. He said, "Nice hat too." And then he's like, and then you're like, "Thank you."
Yeah, but he did feel bad. He was like, "Oh, dude. Oh, no. Oh, man. Oh." Of course, he's wearing a black t-shirt because all teenagers wear black t-shirts. Why? Why?
I'm gonna rain and pray that I do.
You want to be special, but you try to fit in. Why? Listen. Just be special on your own.
They just need too much Johnny Cash.
I wish that was the case.
Okay.
All right. Are we done?
No.
We're going long.
Whatever.
I don't know where she gets it from.
My skin looks so soft.
Get over yourself.
I'm sorry. No.
Anyway, you're very much a little girl, Rachel.
Okay, listen.
What?
If I got a dollar each time I've been called a boy, I'd be a stinking billionaire.
A billionaire? That's a slight exaggeration. Is it not? Guys, I don't know where she gets it from. Say goodbye, Rachel.
Goodbye.